Evolution of board games. Digitization is the process of converting analog information into digital format. With the help of digitization, video gaming became an environment that is enriched with variety of board game. All traditional board games like Uno, Monopoly, Snake, Ludo, Scrabble became a digital game. Uno and Monopoly are more for PlayStation, whereas Snake, Ludo, Scrabble as well as Uno are for mobile users. The demand for digital board games has increased significantly as digital games are more fascinating on mobile, PlayStation, due to the realistic graphic and how the games was made in terms of intensity and in terms of emotion that the player receive while playing digital game. The advent of the broadband internet revolution has progressively empowered publishers to sell their games online rather than cardboard version. As Jane McGonigal stated, users spend 3 billion hours weekly playing video games, hence it is approximately 500 million global gamers. When it comes to childhood, childhood back then differs from childhood now. When we talk about childhood back then was more about meeting friends, playing with them and having fun. Whereas childhood now is all about the digital game on mobile, tablets, laptop and so on. Hence we could classify this childhood as a digital childhood. Digital convergence involves the fusion of any types of technology to enable customers to access more services and goods through a broader spectrum of digital tools. All game platforms, especially console, have the ability to further interact with media such as television broadcasting and the internet, particularly in the field of episodic, downloadable game, TV program, e-commerce, and so on. Online video game propose numerous advantages for content providers in aiming specific audience, which can be teenagers, young adult, and so on, and this helps them in building an inclusive understanding and relationship with their audience and provide them with what they really want to see, hence providing YouTube creativity, which can be classified as YouTubers uploading tips and reviewed video about a specific game or doing live stream. Hence, this enables viewers in giving opinions about the game or how they were waiting for a reviewed video in order to play the game. Hence, gaming include YouTube creativity and participatory culture.